Brown, as president of the Tidewater Educational Foundation,
we will announce publicly that we are proceeding to take enrollments in our private school system. The technique of enrollment to be announced at a number of different locations. The student body will be the student body displaced from the 6 closed public schools. A parent or a guardian of each child enrolled with us will be required to become a member of the Tidewater Educational Foundation so that we will be operating schools for the children of our own members only. The facilities which we have are the entire South Norfolk school system operating on a shift basis and the facilities of the Bayview Baptist Church. The faculties which we hope to have are the faculties displaced out of the specific 6 schools closed by the governor's announcement.